Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for clicking in. Kindly subscribe if you haven't, like my videos, share it with your family and friends. So today guys, I'm going to talk about 10 ways to fight your fears and anxieties. Whatever it is that scares you, here are 10 ways to help you to cope with your day-to-day fears and anxieties. These tips are for people who are coping with everyday fears. If you have been diagnosed with an anxiety-related condition, listen to me. Listen to this, okay? Tip number one, take your time out. It's impossible to think clearly when you are flooded with fear and anxiety. The first thing to do is to take time out so you can physically calm down. Distract yourself from the worry for at least 15 minutes by walking around the block, making a cup of tea, or even having a bath. Tip number two, breathe through the panic. If you start to get a faster heartbeat or sweating palms, the best thing is not to fight it. Stay where you are and simply feel the panic without trying to distract yourself. Place the palm of your hand on your stomach and breathe slowly and deeply. The goal is to help the mind get used to the coping with pain, which takes fear of fear away. Tip number three is to face your fears. Avoiding fears only makes them more scary. Whatever you fear, if you face it, it should start to fade. If you panic one day getting into a lift, for example, it's best to get back into that lift the next day. That is now how you face your fears. Tip number four is imagining the worst. Try imagining the worst thing that can happen. Perhaps it's panicking and having a heart attack. Then try to think yourself into having a heart attack. It's just not possible, right? The fear will just run away the more you chase it. Tip number five, look at the evidence. It sometimes helps to challenge fearful thoughts. For example, if you are scared of getting trapped in a lift and suffocating, ask yourself if you have ever had this happening to someone else. Ask yourself, what would you say to a friend who had a similar fear? Tip number six, don't try to be perfect. Life is full of stresses, yet many of us feel that our lives must be perfect. Bad days and setbacks will always happen, and it's important to remember that life is messy. Tip number seven, visualize a happy place. Take a moment to close your eyes and imagine a place of safety and calm. It could be a picture of you walking on a beautiful beach, or on a snuggled up in a bed with a cat next to you, or a happy memory. Let and allow the positive feelings soothe you until you feel more relaxed. Tip number eight, talk about it. Sharing your fears away takes away a lot of their scariness. If you can't talk to a partner or a friend, you can talk to a family member. You can talk to someone maybe who works in the health institutions. If your fears aren't going away, you can go for counseling, psychotherapy, at least near your place. It is very important. It's very crucial. Tip number nine, go back to the basics. A lot of people turn into alcohol and drugs to self-treat anxiety, but this will only make matters worse. Simple everyday things like a good night's sleep, a wholesome meal, and a walk are often the best cures for anxiety. Tip number 10 and the last one on this episode is reward yourself. Give yourself a treat. When you've made that call you've been dreading for. For example, reinforce your success by treating yourself to a massage, a country walk, a meal out, a book, going to the movies, or whatever little gifts that make you happy. So we've come to the end of our topic today about 10 ways to help you cope with your day-to-day fears and anxiety.
Thank you so much for clicking in. Thank you for your likes and your shares. Thank you for your comments. If you haven't subscribed, kindly go and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first one to be notified. Thank you so much, Team Premier Gang. Thank you everyone for your support. Until we meet again on another interesting video. Ciao.